Let's do another run. Oh, this is the bow, so we got 5. Okay. Three. What am I gonna do? 4. I guess probably the do I want it to take longer though, or would I rather like see, I'd rather do the health. That. Let me just make sure I'm doing the right aspect.
Coronoct.
Yeah, this is definitely a good aspect. I love the Chiron. Good aspect. All right, let's go. Let's get to work. What we got today? Oh no, wait. Did I not put on the right thing? Oh yeah, I did. It's fine. Never mind. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Could turn yourself into a woodland creature and just fly or burrow out of there. My Callisto, she can turn into a bear. You ever seen those? Monstrous, furry things. Quite huggable, if they don't kill you first.
No. I've not seen a bear. But it sounds great. I would love to see a bear. Want to take me to go see a bear someday? I'm glad Shadow could help warm the hearts of people everywhere. I don't know where he went. Just vanished. Your dash strike. These are all butt. Can you give me something not butt? Choices, then. Okay. Looks good so far.
Skulls.
Hide from me, money. I'm a money man. The man of money. Need all the money. Please donate all money to the man. There we go. Much else to upgrade at the moment, do I? Ooh, hammer early on. Nothing I love more than an early hammer. And a chaos room. Got your attack deals. Your attack deals 150% damage to nearby foes. Your attack hits up to 3 foes, dealing 15%. Attack deals 200% damage to distant foes. Point blank shot. Oh yeah, it's just non-charge shot. That's poopy. No one likes non-charge shots. Charge shots are best shots. Ooh, money. Any fish? No fish.
Understand the hunting goddess Artemis recently has turned her gaze towards you. It is unexpected she would offer her assistance, even to a relative in need.
That's my wife. Your attack deals. Your dad. Yeah, I'll take that. These are actually tough choices. I guess I'll take these. Get some health. Health is always good. Let's see. Yeah, it's funny, like, because I've been watching all of, obviously I have to watch a bunch of old content to edit it. And it's funny watching just how bad I used to be at this game. Like, you can see, you can very clearly see the progression of my ability.
Sure.
Or, yeah, sure. You can see the progression that I take. And, like, going from, like, some fights to being...
Little run-ins with you, love. You are just so spontaneous, and I have a liking for that sort of thing.
Coming on a little strong there, girl. After you take damage, damage foes around you with weak. Your dash deals weak. Resist some damage from nearby foes' attack. And these are all buts. Resist some damage from nearby foes' attacks. I wish I was a born natural at things. That would be nice. I'm very quick at picking up a lot of... I'm just quick at picking stuff up, but not quick at mastering, which is frustrating. Like, I can learn... I'm very good at learning, but I'm very bad at long-term commitments to playing. So, like, that's usually my hindrance, is I'm really bad at following through with, continuing to practice on something I've learned. It's like why I've never really had much of a music career, because it's really hard to, like, you have to put in a lot of time with music, and I have no problem memorizing stuff. Like, I'm really good at memorizing sheet music and like notes and stuff, but I'm really bad at doing the practice to get better at playing the instruments, which is like, that's the, I would argue, the key to being good at anything is putting in the practice.
Look, Prince, I don't hold grudges, you know that. Push this boulder long as I have, you move past the petty stuff. So, just want you to know, in case you make it out this time, it's been a real pleasure.
Feelings mutual, sir. Someday you'll have to tell me all about how you tricked father. I might learn a thing or two.
Let's see. What do you got? Do you have anything that I need? I don't really need the healing. Healing is nice, but I'll take the ooble.
Say no.
Maybe oobles.
Cheers, mate.
But again, like, I am good at platformer games, but I'm not good enough to do, like, the crazy, crazy shit that you see Donkey doing in Super Mario Odyssey. Like, when he's doing those crazy stunts and crap, I'm not good enough to do that because I haven't put in the time that he has. He's probably sunken in, like, 100 hours into that game. Just so he could, like, you know, just so he could do those crazy stunts. And it's like, yeah, I beat the game without needing to do that, though. Like, I could just beat Mario. I could beat the Mario game without doing those stunts. But you know, I probably couldn't do any of the... crazy stuff, like he's doing all the challenge missions that people have set up. I don't know. I see, like, Mario Maker. I'm not really good at, like, I'm good at Mario, but I'm not really good at, like, the weird tech stuff in Mario. I've never practiced. I never put in, like, the time to do it. But I can do the basic, on a basic level, I can do platforming. Like, no issues. I know how to, I know when to press the A button at the correct time. Yada yada yada.
One god or the other.
Well, it's always gonna be.
How nice of you.
Let's see. It's not niceness, it's love. Please. Please. Please recognize my love. That.
You spurn my love this easily, dearest? You are about to find the consequences are much harder to dismiss without a second thought.
It's fine.
I had to choose.
What? Wait, how did that hit? Did I miss something? How did that hit me?
I'd say this little squabble can be put to bed for now.
Ah, yeah, whatever. Your cast is a wide but short-range blast. Really? I'll take that.
Break time.
More health. But yeah, I don't know. I wish. So that's my thing. It's nice to be able to see myself like getting better at the game, but in some regard, it's still crazy to look back and go like, wow, I can't believe I can't believe how bad I was in the beginning of this game. It's like it is crazy to see just how like really awful I was. Oh God, like that was not great. Is there a skull? Knuckle? Oh, there he is.
Right there.
Right before the shop. Probably could try to get some health. But maybe someday. Maybe someday I'll be a professional Hades player. Let's see. I wanted some health, actually.
I'll take this one.
Ooh. Flicks Hangover? I'm sorry, babe. That's a much better one, though. Sprint duration, drop faster, move speed. Ooh. Greater haste is not bad. After you dash, brief becomes sturdy and move 100% faster. That might be better than general move speed. Or is it? Yeah, that's the thing. Is like I always get nervous about that whenever I haven't played this game for an X amount of time. I always think like, oh God, can I go back to this game? Can I like actually go back to this game?
Nice hearing, Zagreus. Maybe I should have thought twice before giving you a thing like that.
Why? Because the gift you generously gave me may end up being instrumental in your own demise. Sounds straight out of one of those tales the mortals like to go spreading around.
They like it when best laid plans fall completely to pieces, don't they? You better grow to like it too.
Oh! Hell no, you girls are crazy.
You stay right there.
I can't see. Wow, I almost did that without getting hit. It was just really hard to see with the cloud. Someone's hotbox in this room, and I don't appreciate it.
Blood of the Titans.
I mean, I'm not opposed to hotboxing, but I'm opposed to hotboxing a room that I'm fighting a boss in that's life or death, please. I didn't get my Sonic Speed sound bit or soundboard thing set up in time for this. Dang it. Oh, well. Do I want to keep wearing this? Because I think this is a hindrance to me, to be honest. As much as I like the idea of getting all of these upgraded to their max level, I would rather not fail because of it. I wonder. I guess it's not really, at this point, it's not really about getting through, is it? Maybe it is. Well, it's only got 4 more encounters. I might as well rank it up. I'm here. Might as well. What's the worst that can happen? I have to say, Keith's Overwatch abilities have greatly improved since the first time he played, and it is fun to watch, but also it can be really infuriating sometimes because he's, yeah, I have the Sanic the sonic, Sanic sound from a soundboard, but I forgot to add it to the soundboard, which, you know, doesn't really help. Doesn't really help when you want to use it.
Place is crawling with these.
Seeker, I never took you for an archer, though the power of that bow is undeniable. Use it wisely.
Thanks. It's nice. After you take damage, damage foes around you and briefly deflect. So much revenge damage options. It's not great. I would much rather... I'll take this, though. I'd much rather have the reflect... Nether, Athena, or Hell. Well, I mean, if you can give me deflect feet, if I can dodge deflect, that would be great. But yeah, no, it's infuriating to see Heath's progress in Overwatch, because then you like, he's like constantly stuck in he's like stuck in low silver and gold, and it's like, come on, man, he doesn't belong there. I know he doesn't belong there. He's not like a top 500 player, but god damn, he's not like a gold silver player. Well, maybe, I mean, okay, that's not true. Maybe he is gold on some, he is probably gold on some characters. Like, his Lucio game could be better, in terms of, like, competitive. But again, I think he's at a gold level. I honestly think that Keith is, like, pretty consistently at a gold level for tanking and health and healing. Dash, yeah. Deflect is great. I love deflect.
Trespasser.
Trespasser. Die, please. Want to get my money?
Why do I bother?
Rude. Thank you. Thank you. Hermes or shop? We'll go to Hermes. I don't have any money. I've got no money. Yeah. And that's the thing. It's like it's really infuriating when we're playing games together, and it's like we're stuck with these people who are like clearly, like not even should be in gold, silver, or bronze. They're like literally brand new babies. There's no way that we should be anywhere near these players. And we're getting stuck with them. And it's like, oh my god. I mean, I know that sometimes we can make bad plays, but like, it's tough. Like, especially when I'm playing like plat games, and I'm like, look, man, these plat games are, you know, they're definitely not cream of the crop here, but they're not this bad. Like, holy crap, what's going on with some of these matches? I like, it's so hard to genuinely tell. Wow, that guy just dove out at me. I've never played StarCraft competitively. I played it a lot for funsies when I was I played the original StarCraft a lot for funsies when I was young. But I never played StarCraft 2 more than its main campaign.
So you took on my good professional associate, is that right, Cuz? And you beat the big boatman himself? I knew you were pretty tough, but not that tough. Impressive work. He's impressed too. He isn't even mad.
Glad to know that he's not mad at me. That's reassuring. Oh, my girl, could you give me your call? It's the best one in the game, and it always puts my dad on his ass.
Mind if I join the fray, witches?
You guys like all these things back at you? Goodbye. still can't give her anything. All right. No, I need your cast though. Call. Sorry. That was my bad. I said cast, should have been call. You gave me your cast. You did give me what I wanted. All right, it's fair. Take the attack then. That's the only one that I actually want. All right, well, guess it's just diamonds. Like classic WoW? You say you play a lot of WoW on but private servers, like. I don't know what that means. Oh, is that like, I think Keith's brother used to do that, which is like, you could play, like people would have private WoW servers, which is, it's such a weird thought to me, because I always imagine like the appeal to WoW as a MMO is like playing with other people that you know. Well, they have the WoW Classic stuff, don't they now? Like you can actually play WoW Classic. I'm not very, there's a lot of like, there's a lot of new mechanical stuff that I kind of prefer over the old WoW, but there's also a lot of stuff in new WoW that I hate as well, yeah. There is stuff in new WoW where I'm like, ugh, God. Don't know why you did this. Ooh. Where are you? Weird how Medusas are immune to their own ability. Frustratingly interesting.
A palm of power.
A palm of power. Power palm Z. Bana 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 bana.
Power of
Alright. Hangover damage. Probably should increase that. Time to fight the boos. Alright. What's his name? Larry? Larny?
How goes it lately, Larny? Everything just
Larny.
Fine.
Time to DI, Larny. Oh, God.
Back.
Good. You're all the ones that headbutt. Much appreciated. I tell we're going to get along very well. Larny. Stop. Oh, I can fish here. Oh, look at that little fishing spot. Oh God, I forgot he's mobile. There he goes. It's weird. WoW is one of those kind of games where I jump back and forth between it as like the need arises. So I usually, like, I'll get a feeling to play WoW again, and so I'll just subscribe or play it for a little bit, and then I'll just go away again. It's like a weird, I don't know, it's like a weird itch. You get an itch for WoW where you're like, oh, I just want to play that thing I know how to play. And it's the reason, like, I've made 100 hunters more than any other class. I always play hunters because they're the ones that I know the best, and they're the ones I want to play WoW for. Tap, tap. Let's see. So what is this now? 30% damage? That's not too bad. It's not too bad at all. That's not true. WoW is made for literal potato machines. If you put that game on low settings, it can run. There's no way it can't. That's like WoW's entire MO or entire development MO is it has to be able to run on potatoes. Oh, really? You can't use a summon on the Hades fight? All right, well that's good to know. Yeah, that's good to know. So that way I don't accidentally try that. Yikes. All right, I'll probably use it in Elysium anyways because I want to see what it does for because it says it's that petrifies foes. I want to try that on the sword guys or like the champions of Elysium. Do I want to keep getting the skull earrings upgraded or do I want to try to go for a specific build? Anyone's builds I'm currently doing right now? I have some Artemis. I have some Aphrodite. I would like an Artemis call. That is true. Huh. I don't know. I'm gonna say we're now in the big leagues. So let's go ahead, get some big league stuff on. Actually, yeah, let's get some big league stuff on. And then we will,
enough of this place.
We'll change it when we get to, what's it called? I guess, could we? No, I guess it's not really worth it to change it afterwards.
Everything's so green.
No hammer. Take health then. Wait, what? You don't have a 64-bit machine? That's kind of impressive, actually. It's really hard to find a non-64-bit processor. That is a really old machine you're using.
You're dead.
Hammer, there it is. Also, I didn't realize that WoW's launcher was only 64-bit. Oh, I guess because you have to have the Blizzard launcher. Come on, Hammer, please give me more shots for my special. That is true. Yeah, one of the biggest. Is there someone still around? Oh, I didn't pick up the hammer. Duh. Yeah, that's the biggest hurdle is that you need. MMOs require friends after some point. Like, at some point, you need people. Your attack deals 300% damage in an area, but charges up slower. Hold your attack to shoot rapidly, but you cannot power shot. Your special fire is +4 shots. Yes. Yes. Are we about to... No, we're not even close to the boss yet. Cool. Let's get some money then.
Something's amiss.
Ooh, Thanos. I'm here.
Figured you'd be up to have another of our little contests. Now let's go.
All right. Let's do it, Thanatos.
You hear me, Dusa?
I'm here. Dusa.
Thank you. god, she really is just attacking for me. It's great.
They're slowing down. See you at home.
Oh. Nailed it.
I'll write this one off.
You're right. Thank you. But you're quick. I mean, yeah, dude. I train every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day. Aphrodite. Worst character. Do not like. But we'll take whatever you got. Sorry, bud. Oop, there we go. What do you got for me?
Butterflies, better stay.
Do I want to give her stuff? Not really. I don't want to, but sure.
My lady Aphrodite, if not for our acquaintance, I'm certain that my days or nights would be much drearier indeed.
Why, dearest, such a wonderfully thoughtful gift for me. I love it, and I would be lying if I said you shouldn't have.
Wow. That's,
In the name of Hades.
Great. Let's see. Whenever you take damage, damage foes around you inflict weak. I need something for my cast. I'll take that. How many revenges do I have? I have a lot of revenge damage. Ooh, I could do some hangover, though. Oh, and it's at a, respite. Yeah, there we go. That's the good duo boon. We're at 31. I'll take a palm then. I need to start getting some of my stuff upgraded. So much hangover. It's a shame that there's a limit. Though I do need some cast. Specifically here for you guys. Probably help a lot more if I was actually the distance you're supposed to be from these guys. There we go.
Delicious.
Thank you. Take that.
Stronger still.
Athena. Or health. I guess I'll take Athena, but it's not really great. Yeah, I mean, I do agree. That is one of the things I like about Final Fantasies. I don't like making multiple tunes. I prefer having like the one character that does it all. It's like that's the one reason I'm like really annoyed that I'm not allowed to like replay story missions, like the main campaign with my main Final Fantasy character, because like I don't want to have to go and redo all this shit. Like there's a lot of stuff to do in that game. I want to have to go redo it with somebody. And like that's another thing about WoW is like, well, because it has assumption that you have multiple characters, you have to like, you can't do every single trade. So like one character can't be every class, or not class, but you know what I mean, like every crafts trade. God damn. Okay, where are? Hey, these fucking chariots are like the hardest enemies, and they have bubble shields on them. Holy crap. When you can't, like, damage them, they're crazy. Alright. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. Is like, I just want to be able to, personally, I just want to be able to do every profession with one character. I want to be like, well, I'm already max level. I want to go around and I want to, like, mine all the things, pick all the flowers, do, like, I want to constant, I don't know. That might just be, you know, again, that's a very specific thing that I want. When you deflect, attack deals more damage, or your abilities that can deflect also make foes expose. Do brilliant repose. Ooh, what do you got, actually? Cars 15. Jeezum. Sorry, man. I'm not running around here doing crazy shit. I'll do this for sure.
The gods,
oh, God. I almost picked the wrong person.
Uh-oh. Somebody's going to be upset.
Yeah, but not me.
Did I do something to deserve this, man? Because I thought that we...
Yeah, you made the choice between you and Artemis. Who the hell is going to choose you, bro? Have you seen Artemis? And of course you've seen Artemis. This fucking hangover. I was like, what is hitting me?
I just can't stay mad about you, Zag. And to be honest, why, I wasn't that mad to begin with. I just thought I'd shake your branches up a bit.
Uh-huh. Deal more damage while three or more foes are hangover inflicted. That's not bad. But three or more foes, that's rough. The nectar isn't bad because it gives me a free nectar right now. I'll do bad influence, why not? Well, this is the last chamber before I go. I want to go see my girl, but... do I really need... I'm going to go talk to her because I don't really need anything right now from Charon. It's not going to offer me anything that's good. Like, just being honest. Sorry, Charon, I love you, buddy, but you're not gonna offer me anything that I need.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Let's see. God Gate charges it faster when you do critical damage. Yeah. Sure. Let's do it.
You know, Hellspawn, I have been thinking on this for some time, and I have a declaration I must make. I shall hear no more of your silver-tongued lies. You come here, and we fight, and that is all.
Oh.
What are you even talking about? I barely get a word in edgewise, much less Asterius over there. You know what? Fine. I've had it with you anyway.
And I've had it with you. Now come, Asterius. Let's shut this blackguard up. Or shut him down, whichever you prefer.
I can't.
We owe everything to our audience.
Here he comes.
What the? Okay, he doesn't throw these consistently, and I hate that. Man, okay, fine. I didn't want to waste it on you, but I'll waste it on you. Whoa. Yeah, well, he's looking dead. Like, he doesn't even fucking charge it fully. I fucking hate this guy. I really do hate this guy. His... Like, why bother having the fucking charge up if he's not gonna charge it fully? Like, why? Oh my god. How? Bye. That's it. And he's done.
That's one champion unseated. I won again, Shade, thanks to your support.
Dunzo. Out of here. Forget that guy. He's a chump. Give me this. Alright. Now the question is, do I want to keep this on or not? Yeah, I don't like that. I think if you're going to put a targeting cue that gets pinker and more solid the closer he gets to throwing it with a visual, like with an audio cue of him charging up the thing, follow through with that. Like, either it's a consistent thing that he does or he doesn't do any of that stuff. Like, it's really fucking messed up to have it, to have all of these different cues and none of the cues matter. Like, that's really infuriating. I don't know. That this just it's a very weird inconsistency that I think is it has to be on accident. Like it must have just been like a it must be an accident, or at worst, they think it adds challenge and it doesn't. It just like makes me trust less in the system that should exist to better facilitate my ability to dodge and use parrying in a better way. It's again, it's like, could you imagine if you're playing like Sekiro and you do the, you like, someone does like the red gleam, and the red gleam means like you can't block it. And they go to do an attack, but when they do the attack, like they do the red gleam, but they don't do the attack. Like, or they just do the attack that's unblockable, but they don't do the red gleam. Like, that's basically the same thing. It's like, what? If you have this marker, make it consistent. Like, it's stupid. Why would you? I don't know. I don't know. That's just me. It just seems really lazy. Let's see. Distant memory. No, I'm gonna be up close in contact with people. The health. Who do I want to get stuff from? Still don't have a cast. Oh, I'm like pretty much full up on boons anyways. Okay, I guess I'll just keep this distant memory. More damage to dad, the better. Shaw might not be a bad choice there. Because it is going to be up close. Yeah, that's fine. Do you have anything to give me? No. Alright.
To the
Never source. Mind.
Check.
Never mind. We'll just go and do it now then. Alright, time to kill. Time to murder all of the bad people. All the satyrs. Get rid of these satyrs from my pup. Ooh. Fish, 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 fish. What are we gonna catch this time? I hope it's something good, because I need to give it to the chef so he can give me points of something. Oh no, I did it too early. God.
Let's see here.
I hate when I accidentally tap it. Like, I have like an instinctive trigger. There's like a weird trigger I have after three where I want to tap it immediately. And I have to keep teaching myself not to do that.
Maybe this way. Not yet.
Ah. really hard to use this special thing in small rooms. Nice. It's a pretty good amount of damage. It's like 200 bucks, 200 for that charge shot. Yeah, that's a pretty good amount of damage. Oh my goodness, it's early. Well, it does not sound like Shadow has saved you from a sleepless night. But on the plus side, let's see. On the plus side, I'm about to have a another successful victory. So have a good night. Thank you for showing up, and look forward to seeing the victory at a later date. It'll be a good one. Ah. Yikes. Not a lot of room to stand there for that bow attack. Not the right button. If you're just gonna stand right in the way of a giant snake shooting saw blades, then be my guest. Who am I to judge? Ooh, right, it's Artemis here. Not a satyr sack. Well, that's alright, I guess.
I can't.
Get out. Or wait, this isn't the final room? This is the final room. Okay. They're very consistent in constantly trying to put. Alright, greater call. Die, rats! Cool. Nothing I love more than getting hit by poison twice in a row. Real good. Critical effects have... cast 6 foes, 10% critical. Such a lame cast. Any damage you deal has a chance to be critical by 2%. Fine.
On the prowl.
Guess I'll take it. Something else gives me a better one, and I'll take that. I guess money, because why not? Those guys have any other attack besides blow darts? I don't think they actually do anything else, right? It's both terrifying and sad at the same time. Like, all they live for is to shoot blow darts at random visitors. What a boring life of a satyr.
I
Whew, thank goodness. Didn't miss any money. See some pots there. You can't hide from me, pots. Oh, that was it. I didn't even get a chance to use my call. I was like, oh, I'm ready to use my call. Nope. God. I guess the palm? I really don't want to go to Aphrodite. This feels like it'd be a waste of time, honestly. She's not gonna have any abilities that I want. Especially now that I've got everything all small cramped rooms are terrible for the bow, but way better for the gun. All right. The rat wants to sit on the other side of the room and kind of shake it off. That's completely okay with me, too. Good. Yes, Sator Sack. Thank you. Strength. Social inflicts hangover damage. Yes, increase the hangover damage, because that's the one that's gonna actually be hitting the most. And hey, pretty much going in with full health. That's gonna be nice.
Time to deliver the goods.
Let's see. Ooh, I could buy a diamond. Am I gonna need actual help with this dad fight? Probably not. I'm walking in here with like a beastly amount of health and stuff. Might be worth getting a diamond, but at current, the only thing good for diamonds are buying, like, paintings on the wall or music charts.
Should come.
Oh, and I didn't even use my last stupid Dusa attack. Gosh, darns it! Alright, let's do... Oh, that's a lot of damage. But how often am I going to be deflecting dad stuff? Do the mark chance and attack damage percentage. I'll take the extra health and sure. What do you got, Dionysus? Foes range attack projectiles are slower. Wow, you can just have more? Oh my god, I didn't realize you could have more. I really wish. How many abilities do I have right now? Yeah, your attack deals 200%. Your attack deals 200% to this foe. That's an uncharged attack. If I could choose that one, that would be great.
Random enchantments.
Nice! Did I lose the right one? I did lose the right one. I lost the one I didn't want. Now my attack deals up to... Andrew special pierces foes. Yes! Okay, that was really good. That's gonna be great. Oh my gosh.
Thank you, boy.
This is gonna be a good fight. This is gonna be a really good fight. Be a lot of nasty death going on here. Sorry, Papa. Time to die. Look how white I am. I'm so white it blurs me on this.
Got here as quickly as I could.
Come. Show me everything you've learned of how to fight.
I do it every time we come here. I've done it like 4 times in a row consistently.
Darkness.
Coward. You're right.
Darkness.
You.
Darkness.
Boy.
Past his
dogs.
Come on.
Dogs.
Didn't get past his second invincibility phase. There we go.
Then
I can't bring Dusa out here.
Enough of this.
I don't think that's going to work.
No, Kevin's coming, boy.
That's fair, I guess. I don't like that you can only have 5 stacks of hangover. Technical difficulties there, Dad? What happened? Oh! Oh, yeah? What makes it so fun?
I'll get you yet.
Bye.
Now you're getting the hang of it. Come on, Dad. It's all good fun. Oof, bad time. Terrible time. I could do so much better than that. But first time we got to use a little, got to bring along a little friend. Exciting. I thought I heard beeping. All right. So on 5 streak right now. Okay. So we've cleared 20 times. That's pretty good. Cool. Hey. Stop that.
Having ventured successfully much farther than before, the surface-seeking prince encounters setbacks far too hideous to be described.
Wow. Isn't he just dying normally? Is he getting attacked on his way out? What the hell's happening here? I feel like it's implying he's getting attacked.
Well, that was pretty good, all in all.
Alright.
Returned, have you?
Hold on, before we do that.
Cooking's one way to pass the time.
Give me stuff. Okay, totally cool. Give me keys. Worth it. Give me a nectar.
Extra keys.
And 2 nectars. Gift my dad a nectar.
Father, I know we can't exactly change the past, but we can try to move forward. Look, I know I'm not even supposed to have this stuff, but everyone likes it. Won't you try it at least? Here, take it either way.
I can dispose of this properly. Speaking of disposal, I've no further need for this here, so rid me of it, why don't you? On your way out.
Hey! Thanks, Dad.
I don't know what to say.
Sigil of the Dead. All right, well, thanks for hanging in there to the last clear. Appreciate it. Have a good night. All right.
So help me, boy, I cannot fathom why you would have bought back the authority to enter the administrative chamber once again.
I knew you thought I'd never do it under any circumstances, Father. That seemed reason enough. Though fear not, I've no plans to reapply for a position there.
That does alleviate a deeply rooted fear of mine, in fact. The scene you caused in your brief time there yet remains a widely talked about event among the shades who toil for me still.
I'll be sure to say hello.
Oh my god, how bad did I fuck up?
Hey Orpheus, I take it you know all about the time I burned my father's hands to a crisp the moment I was born. He grasped me by the feet, and they caught fire. And that's why he still wears those fancy rings, to cover up the hideous scar tissue.
But that is such a splendid tale, Zagreus, deserving to be sung both far and wide until it turns into the stuff of myth, as deathless as the gods themselves. I'll gladly tell that one about.
Huh.
Great.
Is that true? He doesn't even wear rings.
But that was then, and this is now, and we have work to do. Anyway, Than, I think we'd best continue this discussion at some other time.
You're interrupting private conversations, Zagreus. Leave us.
Wow!
No, let him stay if that's what he wants. What does it matter? He's technically allowed within these halls, but he must know he isn't welcome anymore.
Wow. Harsh. Little harsh there, guys.
This must be someplace else. Ambrosia isn't only for the gods, you know, Dusa. It's for anyone we really care about. So, here, please enjoy this, or just add it to the lounge's stash, whatever suits you.
Oh, I thank you. Really mean that, huh? But you are the prince himself, and I'm just... Look, we both know I am just a floating monster head and a custodian. I just don't understand. Why keep on being nice to me like this? I thought you'd never even talk to me.
You think I'm an asshole? What the hell? Why would I do that?
You're so much more than what you said. I wish you could see that. If only everybody in this house had your spirit.
Ah, if only everybody in this house had yours, Prince Zagreus. You've been so kind to me, and I'm glad we've had a chance to get to know each other more. It's really nice sometimes, knowing somebody really cares about me here.
Yeah, I mean, that's how everyone should feel, dude. Thank you for cleaning.
It should be more than sometimes that you feel that way, as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah.
I've never met anybody like you before. My father always told me not to smile quite as much, but you're like me.
What? Because I smile? Smiling's just a little something that I like to do to deal with the day. Though... Oh. That's what you meant. Oh, I see. Look. This is kind of a lot. I had better go. I'll cherish the ambrosia, though, okay?
Dusa, wait.
Oh! Only two more hearts. Oh, I need to get more to my dog.
What are these shades up to now?
What was all that splashing? Did you hear that? Rock ball. You tried, at least.
Achilles, did you ever used to pray to the gods? Make offerings to them and such back when you were alive?
Prayed mostly to my mother, lad. I always had my doubts the gods were listening, that they could even hear. Though I suppose that if you make an offering, they might be so inclined, just for the moment, anyway. They're helping much.
They're helping, definitely, sir.
Okay. Now I'm really torn. Do I want to give another one to Orpheus? Or I guess I have enough to give one to both of them, right?
Here you go. Could always use more keys.
Hey, I have enough to give them. Cool. Oops.
I am indebted to you, Zagreus. Both for your friendship and embarrassment of generosity.
And I, in turn, am indebted to you, Orpheus, for your calm demeanor and ability to accept life's greatest challenges. You inspire me, and I wish you the best.
Wow. How much weird? Okay, cool. We're at the locked phase now. Perfect. I'm gonna give one to you, and that should get you to the locked phase.
I was wondering if you'd split this with me at the lounge. A small excuse for both ourselves to take a break.
Are you most certain you have time for me now, lad? Though how could I decline? I'll see you there. I was a fool, you see. The gods promised me eternal glory beyond death. I could have stayed out of the war, stayed home with Patroclus. I threw everything away and sent so very many to this place.
What's done is done, sir. In my mind, you're the greatest warrior who ever lived. So is it glory you still seek, or is it Patroclus?
It isn't glory anymore, lad. I'm sure of that. Patroclus, however, I fear he's gone to me forever. Although his shade might yet reside within this realm, we left on terms I'd not forgive if I were him. Though, I had better get back to my post now, I think. I hope I didn't cast a greater pall over this place back there. I'm very thankful that we had this chance to get caught up. Now you had best be off. Take care out there.
Thanks for opening up. All right. We're getting pretty close. Most people have locks on them. I gotta get more to Scully. Yeah, and the pup. Mom in the room?
Keeping busy, Resources Director. It's been a while, Resources Director. I'll be sure to pay you a visit whenever I'm swimming in Underworld valuables and want to feel better about myself in my new role.
What? Congratulations, you officially serve the House of Hades. As its dedicated security specialist, your work is conducted in relative secrecy. Employment is at will for an indefinite term. Should you earn sufficient resources during your efforts, you may donate them back to the Underworld via the Resource Director, to whom you just spoke, to advance in rank and earn a fancy badge. Your rank is purely symbolic, carrying no additional responsibilities, so it may induce a sense of pride, which every god should have. How much? 10 keys? Wow. Alright. I did not know you could advance. Wow, they're finally alone.
Sure, why not? More keys for me. I'll buy that.
Alright, and... No!
Don't know what you're expecting giving this to me. If there's a catch here, I don't want to know.
We've been through a lot then, and I think we'll be going through a lot more yet. Consider it a token of our kinship.
Nice. So much unfinished business. Oh well. Insect bite. What? Got like malaria or something? What the hell happened? Unfortunate. Unfortunate. I do not have a lot of these, do I? Don't make a lot of purple. It's probably because I have the thing that prevents them, right? Yeah, raise your chance of better rewards. What was the alternative? Olympian favor, raise your chance for a better boon. Huh. I like having the hammers. I guess I'll increase my rank with Skelly. Oh wait, I want to see what my dad gave me.
What's that one do?
Your call becomes Hades' aid, which briefly makes you invisible. Your god gauge starts 10% full. That's pretty good. All right. I like that. The call that lets me become Hades, do Hades' special thing. That sounds pretty good, actually. I like that. I am super all about that. I don't know when I would use it, though. Can you use it against Hades? That's kind of funny. We can both turn invisible. I'm sure there's special dialogue when you get there with it. It's like, what are you doing with that? Embarrassing. Shield is the next contender, huh? After bull rush, your next special throws multiple shields, your bliss disc base damage per hit. This actually block. Back in one piece. If I was gonna do that, I wouldn't want to use that ability. I'd probably want to do. Let's say Demeter, because Demeter is one away, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, two away. Oh no, it's 6. Okay, you can't unlock the 7. All right, so I need to get the rest of these gods up to 7. Oof. A lot of work. How do I get past? All right. Wait, Dad only has 5 hearts? That's it? That's weird. All right. So yeah, I'll bring out Demeter. All right. Shield will be the next one.